Greetings to the jury members. According to research, social equality is the pathway for reducing income inequality, as shown in countries like Finland, where the average social equality is very high, and correspondingly, the income inequality is very low. The facts for the other countries are, in India, female share both in labor force and parliament is less. That cites out a direct relationship between political empowerment and economic participation of a group affecting the overall income inequality. In USA, hate crimes are committed by those groups who feel socially and politically devalued. The predictions for the same are higher social equality index in context to political empowerment, tolerance, and public welfare economic policies will lead countries to greater sustainability. Thanks to the jury members for having me here.